Something strange indeed has happened to our realm. Many of the things we see as mountains, as hills, are melted bricks. They're structures that are right before our eyes, hidden in plain sight, and it just requires to take a different look. This is a collection of some of the artifacts that are made of brick, that often look like stone or rock, or just sedimentary lines, as the geologists tell us, that upon closer inspection, we see that they are bricks. Look here. Do you see what I see? Next time you go walking somewhere in a wooded area, take a good look at the stones around you and see if they have sedimentary lines, in air quotes, with perpendicular lines. Nature does not grow in squares except for a few crystals that exist. I want to thank the group Meltology 101 from Facebook, as this is where I've received most of the pictures. But we've been undergoing cataclysmic events that have literally melted brick. Our school system doesn't teach us about these, and most of the books have been scrubbed. But we are definitely surrounded by the remains, the remnants of something that happened. And it's a repeated cyclical event known as Phoenix events or resets. Not sure if it's a plasma event because it requires about 2,000 degrees for bricks to melt.